One person is dead and four others, including two teenagers, were rushed to the hospital following a head-on crash. It happened on Highway 58 near the Washington-Idaho border, northwest of Worley. According to the sheriff's office, a 31-year-old man drove over the center line and collided with an incoming car. The 31-year-old hit the man and died at the scene. All four passengers from the other car were taken to the hospital.